For my battery testing, I wanted to test it by the actual sessions I got per battery charge. So this is using it at varied temperatures. Myself, for solo sessions, I never used it until the auto shutoff turns on, which takes place after about 3 minutes and 15 seconds. As I was done by then, I had a full satisfying session. So using it like that, varied temperatures, varied session lengths, I got 16 sessions out of this before I needed to recharge, which I was really happy with.